There was this wise man who was very famous for giving advice and problem solving. Many people used to go to him and complain about their problems. And he noticed that people are complaining about the same problem over and over and over again. So one day he thought of a way to give them something, teach them something by example. So he cracked a joke and it was really funny, so everyone laughed. After a while, he cracked the same joke. And this time, people laughed, but not as much as the first time. He continued to do that for the third time and fourth time. So by the fourth time, no one really laughed because they were already bored by it. It wasn't funny anymore. So he used that as an example and said that, look guys, if you can't laugh at the same joke over and over, why do you complain about the same problem over and over? If you take the time and energy and try to find a solution rather than complaining, your problem will be gone just like that.